at Fulton City, we run off the support of not just our administrators, our teachers, and our students. It is the time and dedication our board members give that provides the foundation of what our school is built upon.
I've been here for 18 years, and I appreciate all of you. You work very hard for us, and you make this school system a better school.
Hello, I'd like to say thank you to all of our board members. It's one of those jobs where it's kind of thankless sometimes, and you may not realize, and others may not realize, what a difference you're making. We realize it from time to time now, but sometimes we have to wait till years down the road to realize how much you meant to us and what all the decisions that you make today affect us in such a positive way. So thank you for all that you do. We appreciate your help, and we appreciate your backing. Thank you.
Thank you, board members, for all you do. We appreciate you.
Thank you, board members, for everything you've done for me, for the football team, the track team, keeping us employed, and we'll keep you happy.
Hey, thank you for the board members and all that you do for us and our students, and we really appreciate you.
I'd like to say thank you to all the board members for all the decisions that you make that benefit our students and staff, and we would like to say happy board member month.
My name is Trey, and I'm here to say you're all amazing in an amazing way. Thank you, board members. Dab on it.
Thank you, board members, for all that you do for our school and our district.
We just want you to know that we are working hard, we are trying our best, and as we know, you're doing for us. So thank you from the bottom of our heart. We love you.
Thank you for all that you do, and we appreciate you for helping all of our students and teachers in school.
Thank you to the board members for everything that you do.
I'm appreciative of all the things y'all do for us. I appreciate the help y'all give me during the school day, checking on me every single day. The safety that y'all provide for us is very well, and I thank y'all for that.
Happy Board Member Appreciation Month. What you guys do, I don't think nobody can put it in words, but just know that here at Fulton Independent, at the high school, middle school, and all over, we support you, and thank you for supporting us. Thank you for having our backs. Thank you for doing all that you do. You get an A for awesome.
Once again, we at Fulton City would like to offer our thanks and appreciation to our board members. Without your time and dedication, our school district would not be the extended family that it has become. Thank you for everything that you do.
Thank you, board members.
Baby, you like to say thank you?
Say thank you, baby.